Oh.
Up. So we're gonna put a little up visual in here, okay?
I did a rock.
Woo! So this is what we're gonna do at the end. Ba ba da 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 da. Ba ba. You're gonna go up on your toes. Ba ba ba. Okay. It's gonna be really easy. It'll be ba ba down.
Can we down? Can we do that?
One up down. Okay. Let's try it from the top.
Thank you.
da 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 da. We're gonna stop there, okay?
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, play those Fs an octave higher. Let me hear what that sounds like. Okay, now play them there, and then whenever you get to the low F, maybe that'll solve the problem. Okay, here we go, bass drums.
Thank you.
Everyone see Fermata note?
Yes.
And you see the next measure?
Yes.
We're gonna add a measure right there.
Okay.
Nothing.
I like it.
Now, Brendan.
Yep.
You are no longer playing the Fermata note.
All right.
Instead, do you know where Harley comes in on bup, 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 bup?
The next measure?
Yeah, after the measure we just added? Mm-hmm. Okay, this is what I want. I want quarter notes on a... A-flat.
So now I have three measures of A-flat quarter notes?
Yes. Yeah, you just lit a ring. Ring, two, three, four, new measure. Harley, 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 triple it, 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 triple it.
Super Harley.
Up here.
Oh, no, that's not good.
Super Saiyan.
Does anyone know what we're doing now?
Yeah.
What? The variation 5 sounds like another song.
I got a question.
Oh, I think it's been awesome. We're going on. do the whole ballot again from the patch? Go. Can it go up anymore?
Thank you.
Stars, and then you're on the Vitalis. Okay, top of the ballot, please. Now that we got that fixed. Ready whenever you're ready.
Thank you. Thank you. guess. Take 10.
15.
Thank you.
One, two, ready, and.
Thank you. Thank you.
I need more of.
I'm sorry, we both scrolling because we like
got off. Oh, well, that's why I didn't hear you. I need more of you there. Because you guys get the number. Do it again. One, two, three.
Oh, we're stopping at 14.
We're stopping wherever we just stopped. 14, 15,
16. Down
no,
the
attempts. Yeah, 17.
Okay.
Here we go. One, two. Here we go, do it again.
question. How do I go from 4 mallets to 2 mallets?
You put 2 of them in the bag?
Yes.
It's kind of weird though.
Yeah, it's kind of weird, man.
Okay, so here's like, look at measure 7. 7, you're going E flat, 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 F, F, drop, F, 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 F.
Okay,
so. Drop 1 and then put the other.
Oh, so this
comes out good. So, yeah. What? 3 4 mallets. So you're playing like this. Whatever the chord is. Okay? Then you're gonna take your outside mallet, shove them in the bag. Okay?
Alright.
So you're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 1.
I have a question.
2, 3, 4.
If we don't get on time, can we play the second?
I got a little. Well, you drop your inside mallets in and go for it. Here we go, from the top.
So we drop the inside or outside
mallets? Here we go.
Here we go.
13. Ollie, give me a downbeat, so that way you can switch and get a simple roll in on 14. And you can get, you can do the part with the mallet into that stick. Okay. There we go. Clap again.
Everyone take a couple minutes.